One of the really tragic things about Jasmine Fiore's story is, you know, she was somebody who, by all accounts, was in love. This attack came from the person who was closest to her, and, you know, they were wrapped up in, like, some fame and drugs and fast lifestyle and things like that. And it's really scary when, you know, your murderer could be your partner.